Check out the big fish story out of Natchez, Mississippi. Over the weekend, Natchez hosted its third annual Memorial Day catfish tournament. An 86-pound blue catfish was nabbed in the Mississippi River. The Department of Wildlife, Fisheries, and Parks shared this picture, saying the fish was caught on a trot line.